Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to change Launchpad icon size in OS X. Changing the size of icons in Launchpad is a relatively easy process. Topics covered in this episode. 1. Resize icons in Launchpad with a 4x3 and 10x10 grid. 2. Reset Launchpad if icons are on multiple screens. And 3. Reset Launchpad to its default grid size. Straight to a demo, so let's get started. The default grid size for icons in Launchpad is a 7x5 grid, that's 7 columns across by 5 rows down. To change it to a 4x3 grid, simply open Terminal and type the following 3-line commands. As you can see, the icons are bigger. Let's do one more with a 10x10 grid. Once again, in Terminal, type the same commands earlier, but using 10 for columns and rows. Now the icons are much smaller. One slight hiccup. As you will notice, the icons are spanned across multiple screens. You can either move the icons one by one to the first screen, or a quick way is to type the following 2-line commands in Terminal. And voila, icons on one screen. Finally, to reset Launchpad to its default 7x5 grid, simply type the following 3-line commands. And that's all there is to it. Resizing icons in Launchpad couldn't be more simple. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.